Okey, assalamualaikum. Kembali lagi di Semuta Guide Channel. Saya Nur Isham Nawi. Hari ini ada eksklusif dengan makcik yang pernah viral dulu di Pasar Siti Khadijah. Makcik yang boleh bercakap bahasa Inggeris. So, hari ini saya bawa Mak Saleh datang. Mak Saleh, betul-betul original Mak Saleh daripada UK untuk bercakap dengan Moksu kita ni. Jom kita lihat. Dan jangan lupa subscribe The Semuta Guide dan like, share dan komen. Jom kita lihat siapa yang saya bawa. Jom. Bersama saya adalah seorang YouTuber di Malaysia yang berasal dari UK.
Ulu
Kelantan. Rhys William.
Selamat pagi.
Good morning
to you.
Okay, sekarang saya nak ada challenge sikit.
Okay.
Rhys akan bercakap bahasa Inggeris. English dengan Mokcik. Moksu, nama dia Moksu.
Moksu.
Ya, yeah, okay. Moksu.
Oh, yang viral tu.
Yes, yang viral tu.
Okay.
This is exclusive lah. Kita nak bagi dia cakap bahasa Inggeris dengan Moksu pula. Jom kita lihat. Sebentar lagi. Jom.
My name is Sue Rahimah. We call here that Sue.
Sue, okay, morning Sue.
Good morning.
How are you nice. This morning?
Fine, very nice, happy.
Happy.
Because you see me, I see you.
We're both happy.
Very happy, huh? Both.
What are you selling here?
My selling is 3-6 type of things.
Okay.
This one is white potatoes.
Okay.
This one is black potatoes.
Okay.
Here is fish. We call that kacang pul.
Kacang pul, okay.
This one is corn.
Corn, okay.
This one is fish.
Fish.
Okay. That one is groundnut.
Groundnut, okay.
My favorite is kacang pul.
This one.
This one, that one.
How long have you been doing business now?
I like you to ask me like that. I want to say pool.
Pool, okay.
The first in 1990. The first I'm start this business. After that, the first selling I stay at SKMK Kota Baru. That mean buses SKMK. The first 35 years.
Wow.
More than 35.
Wow.
After that the COVID-19 coming, my brain is cannot think already because my business is slow. After that I think I come and ask my anak saudara. We call that anak saudara?
Relative.
Huh?
Relative.
He come here. Yeah, only 9 months only.
9 months.
Huh.
Okay.
Now is my very happy because I can make my business again.
Wow.
Huh. If they all want to see me, want to buy my things, all my things, we stay beside ATM Agro Bank inside Siti Khadijah Kota Baru.
Okay.
The central market here.
Boleh. Okay. So where did you learn to speak English? Your English is perfect.
I'm study.
Okay.
I'm study standard one at Salor, my kampung, my village at Gertak Lembu Salor.
Okay.
Standard one up to standard six. I'm going to sekolah secondary school Kota.
Okay.
After that, form three. Form 3, I stay at Zainab Secondary School. My lowest certificate of education, Form 3. On 1968, SCE, we going to SCE. After that, my lucky, do lucky. My business cannot no job. After that, I start this one. What you want to ask me again? More?
English dia kalah aku dah. Perfect.
Yes.
Ni mak telefon cakap English pun tak boleh ni. Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much.
See you again.
I'm glad you. Terima kasih.
Sama-sama.
Okay.